Well, over in the Storm Track Weather Center right now with Ashley Gann, and we had a beautiful day yesterday, it seemed like, in some places, but we always have to look out for that rain. It's that time of year, isn't it?
Absolutely. Can't rule it out completely, but really today through the weekend, we'll start to see a little drier air moving in. May help us out just a little bit with some of that rainfall. Take a live look with me now. This is our Storm Track Tower Cam in Gadsden. Beautiful view over the river this morning. Temperatures across central Alabama sitting in the mid-70s. From Anniston at 74 to Tuscaloosa at 75 and 77, and a few clouds here in Birmingham. All in all, we are dealing with a very similar air mass draped across all of central Alabama. Rainfall is bleak at this hour. As I mentioned this time yesterday, we could be tracking the chance for rain. Here's one thing that we are tracking is a boundary moving through the state. However, once that boundary moved into Alabama, the atmosphere kind of zapped it of any of its moisture, and it didn't really allow for those showers to continue moving into Alabama. However, off to East Tennessee, that's where the closest rainfall is this morning. A couple of light showers popping up in northeast Alabama. That boundary still stretching through Birmingham, but it's not really manifesting any rain this morning, and that boundary continues over towards Mississippi where things are dry. That's good news. I want to show you this live Storm Track Tower Cam picture, very neat picture of the sky kind of up above, clear but right close to the horizon. We're seeing some rolling clouds there. Makes for a pretty picture, I'd say. Temperatures today heading on their way to close to 90 degrees this afternoon, and I think that's where we'll land here in Birmingham. Some places like Tuscaloosa could hit 91, 92, but we'll see those temperatures climbing relatively quickly with that sunshine out this morning. Notice by 1:30, 91 in T-Town, 90 in Fayette, same with Birmingham, 89 for your high in Alabaster. And I expect those temperatures to remain pretty balmy even through around 8:30, holding in the 80s through 8, 9 o'clock tonight. Then finally slipping into the 70s overnight with air that will be drying out, even those dew points backing down just a bit, which will allow for some upper 60s as you wake up early on your Saturday morning. Sunshine will be the main supply Saturday morning, and temperatures will be well on their way into the mid to upper 80s even by 11:30. So it's going to be a much stickier day. And I am tracking a little cluster of showers that could develop at around 3 p.m. tomorrow, primarily in north and west Alabama. So Hamilton, Fayette, but Birmingham and Points East, you're going to stay sun-filled and dry. I expect those temperatures to crank up into the mid-90s for the weekend. Slight chance of rain for your Monday there for your eclipse watching day, and then a few showers possible by the middle of the week.